everyone, and welcome back to Harper Hill Llamas. Today we are going to do an obstacle course with my llama, Coates. And for this first part, I'm going to do the walkthrough of the course. It's 10 obstacles, so let's get started. First obstacle here is to back through and around this corner, then turn around and over the jump. Gonna fix it real quick.
Extra.
No cheating. Now then we have each two little swatches. A pool that does have some water in it, not a whole lot. And it's like two little walkovers. Then we're going to go back this way. Not through the obstacles again. Not that neat. So we're going to head over here around this corner, over these green stairs, hopefully a foot on each step is our goal. Then, I'm going to have close to the back feet in this. Actually, it's been a while since we've had so front feet and 360 spin. On the elephant stand. And to finish it off before this blue bridge to black bridge. So that is the walkthrough. So let's get going.
Okay, we have collected our llama and we are now ready for the course. He's feeling lazy today, but
that's a wrap. Let us know in the comments how you think that we did. But really, that's it. So, see y'all later.